Hi, I'm Ryan Van Ruckel, PhD graduate student working with Dr. Larry Purcell on the maximum yield of soybeans. The current soybean yield record is 160 bushels per acre. That was set in 2010 by Mr. Kip Kohlers in southwest Missouri. Dr. Purcell and I have been working on Mr. Kohlers' farm, taking measurements, and trying to learn a little bit more about his practices and how we can increase soybean yields in eastern Arkansas. One thing we've learned about increasing soybean yields is that one of the best ways to do so is by increasing your pod load. When we think about increasing our pod set, it revolves around three main resources the crop needs for maximum yield. These resources are light, water, and nutrients. We can eliminate water stress through timely irrigation, and we can help provide adequate fertility through soil sampling and amending with fertilizers. Now, the way to maximize your light resource for the crop is through early planting and matching with your relative maturities. We're here today at the field we showed you earlier this year. These soybeans were planted on March 29th. This is one of the five varieties in our soybean strip trial. This is a group 4.5 relative maturity, and we're at the mid R5 growth stage. So we're out here today on July 12th, and these soybeans are into the pod filling stage. Most of the pods have been set now, and we can see we've got a very good pod load. This and other maximum yield research was partially funded by the Arkansas Soybean Promotion Board and Pioneer Hybrid. To find more results from this and other information, contact your local extension agent or find us at uaex.edu.